What's going on, everybody? Welcome to Titan Gaming. This is the very first episode of Universe Mode of this series. We got a good show for you guys tonight. We do, because we are going to Monday Night Nitro as the Monday Night Wars reignite here tonight. And we are so glad that you guys could join us here tonight. Well, I am. I don't know about any of you. Tonight, there it is, the Monday Night Nitro. There it is, guys. As good as ever. And tonight, we are back in Nitro.
Looking at this card, I just got to rub my hands together and smile.
As always, guys,
this has all the makings of a legendary night.
New point system. Which means if you win, you get 2 points. Roman Reigns getting 2 points over John Cena. And Cena gets the one. Alexa Bliss getting a two. Getting a big win over the women's champion, Asuka and Paige. Samoa Joe putting down the Viper, Randy Orton. Then here we go, we got Kurt Angle versus Psycho Sid. Kurt Angle. Sorry about that, guys, I'm sitting here trying to find Kurt Angle. Braun Strowman beats Brock Lesnar. Beats Goldberg on the first episode here. And then tonight, we have a triple threat match for the Cruiserweight Championship, which we're diving right into. As we will be playing as a champion.
The wait is over. This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next.
We got Finn Balor taking on a gentleman, Jack Gallagher, and Hideo Itami, tonight's main event, guys. And I hope this is a good treat for y'all, because I hope you guys are ready for this, because the Cruiserweight Champion needs to start off with a bang! And this is how we start off Universe Mode by introducing Cruiserweights.
Gentlemen, Jack has arrived!
He has probably one of my favorite entrance themes ever.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it's for the WCW Cruiserweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from Manchester, England, weighing in at 167 pounds, gentleman Jack Gallagher.
Gentleman Jack Gallagher taking his sweet time getting down to the ring, guys, as we are lighting things up here on Nitro. Hideo Itami has arrived.
Up-and-coming superstar here in WWE, but a man who's made his name around the world.
Hideo Itami looking to be the Cruiserweight Champion here tonight. And then there's the champ. We're at the first look at the belt here tonight, guys.
Welcome to Balor Club.
Where's the champ at? Here comes the champion. Finn Balor. Oh, here he comes.
James Dean cool, John Wayne tough.
I like it. The Cruiserweight Championship looks good on Finn Balor's waist, guys. As you saw the first look there, the tiny little bit. But we're going to take a good look here now. As referee gets ready to hold up that championship high above his head. There it is, the WCW Cruiserweight Championship, guys. Here we go. Jack Gallagher, today with Tommy and the champion, Finn Balor, set to square off here in the main event tonight. And it's all for that piece of gold that they all want, baby.
If they're losing,
oh, Finn Balor barely missing
entrance,
there.
The WWE Universe is firmly behind Finn Balor. Finn Balor is in action, and I can see a lot of Balor Club members here tonight.
Byron, could you do me a favor and point them out? I just want to know who to avoid after the show tonight.
Oh, I love this commentary, guys. But seriously, this game's getting to me. How slow it's being. Oh, Balor misses it there. As Finn Balor dodges a hit there from Jack Gallagher. Balor, get with these forearms. Okay.
Look at this.
What is he? Oh, he's. What has he gotten planned? What does Finn have planned here against Jack Gallagher? And he jumps up and the boot to the chest coming.
This is some
right on the head.
Finn Balor.
Hideo Itami.
Drop kick.
No, no. The rocket kick is coming, guys.
So
rocket
damaging
kick right there from Finn Balor to Hideo Itami. And Finn has taken a good lead here tonight.
Look at Finn Balor here.
As he's looking to successfully defend his title. He misses him. Jack Gallagher gets out of the way. There's a day with Tommy. We know that Finn Balor.
Drop kick delivered with
precision. Oh, drop kicks him as Jack Gallagher is running towards him. And here he comes. What does Finn Balor, the champion, have in store for Hideo Itami? Oh, a running chop to the chest here as he throws him out of the way. Wait, is he going for a drop kick here? Yes, he is. He's going for a drop kick here. Drop kick to the head of Hideo Itami.
To punish an opponent like this.
As Finn Balor still dominates this match. And a sling blade from Finn Balor. Sling blade. A sling blade that's very dangerous, yet can prove to be on his side here tonight on this premiere episode of Monday Night Wars.
A nice shot by Finn Balor. Challenger starting
to falter. Oh, boy.
This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
I hate to say it, but if he doesn't change his game plan soon, these
two guys
are going to tear
him limb from limb. I do have to tell you this.
I know it's
all your favorites
still,
from last,
this could be a
last series
in this
is back.
Guys.
RK characters are back in action. Most of them are on Monday Night Raw. But will Phoenix show up? We come and crash Finn Balor's party. As he is a free agent, did not get drafted here. Did not get drafted in the draft.
Well executed.
Oh, that dropkick there. You guys see it in slow-mo, guys. I hate it when it does this. I want to give you guys a fast-paced match, but we're seeing... Ooh, Hideo Itami getting a cheap shot in there. Oh, he reverses that hit there for Finn Balor. Finn Balor is going after Hideo Itami. And Hideo Itami used those reversals. Nope.
And there's
Finn
the
Balor is using
Finn Balor.
This is some great
the
offense.
The forearm there lands.
The challenge is starting to slow
Tommy,
down a bit
guys.
Here. But things can change in an instant in a triple threat match.
Yeah, but if you count them out now, guys, you're
yeah,
making
can,
a very
anything
big
can happen
mistake.
Here in this triple threat
Mark
match. We have Gentleman Jack Gallagher, a man you cannot sleep on. Hideo Itami, the inventor of the GTS. Ooh, that.
The Irishman has his Irish up. Guys, a
Here
lot of people are predicting a new
rocket
champion
kick
here
from Finn Balor.
Even a poll on WWE.com earlier
the
today
referee
predicted
in the way,
we'd have
but that doesn't
champ.
Stop Finn
but
Balor
at the
from
risk
executing
of being a downer, I'll believe
that
it when
picture.
I see it.
Perfect. Oh, here it comes!
Balor looking to end it!
That reverse DD, that lifting reverse DDT.
Down 19-16!
There, that's 19-16. Jeez, I thought it was a brain buster straight to hell.
And now Finn Balor heads up.
Oh no. If Finn Balor can get this with Hideo Itami down and out, he might just retain here in the first and make this a short lived. Drop.
Looking good right now.
His chances of
I thought he's going for the coup de grace.
Given what he's gone through in his match so far,
but that
I
was
be surprised
a far
to see
from,
one of these guys pluck him off here.
That was about as far from a coup de grace as you can get here. That is an expert move from Finn Balor.
Corey, I have to disagree with your earlier comment. I'm with the masses on this one. I think tonight is the night to crown a new champion.
Well, either way, guys, this has been one heck of a match up to this point, and I think it's only going to get better.
How can Finn Balor... with Hideo Itami down... No.
Just go for the finisher already. I don't understand the delay. The object is to win the match, isn't it? Come on, let's go.
Going to the top, high risk.
Here we go, now finally. Asadeo Itami is getting closer and closer, getting back up. Finn might not make it in time to get the coup de grace.
Look out!
The elbow
that
drop again misses.
Connect.
Great idea by him.
From
Too
Finn
bad
Balor.
It was awfully executed.
As Hideo Itami gets back in.
See what he just
that
did.
Dragon Rana. And Finn Balor intervenes. Wait, is that a A German suplex!
Power to drive him to the mat.
This you can only find on WCW. Monday Night Nitro, guys. Finn Balor does defend his Cruiserweight Championship against Hideo Itami. And who better else than gentleman Jack Gallagher coming off the free agents list. Come in and say, hello, us Cruiserweights are not to be forgotten about, sir.
Balor looking to end it.
1960.
As Corey continues to criticize the action in the ring, allowing me to take the other side of the argument. The last thing any superstar wants to do is go for the finisher prematurely.
Oh boy.
No good can come of that.
Yeah. 1916!
There is no coming back from that one.
Finn has to pin him now, or he will not retain his Cruiserweight Championship. Referee, count it!
The champion into the cover!
No, Hideo's up!
And he stops the count.
Adding one count. Hideo Itami breaks up this.
The flying
could be the,
finds his
the ending of the
Hideo
match
Itami
here.
Is being shown
and
the ropes
he
here
puts
tonight,
Hideo
folks.
Itami
what can
down.
He do to get out of this? As the number one contender, he has to find a way to assert his dominance here. He's going for it all.
Finn Balor is going up top again. Will he be able to get in that elbow drop that he was going to go for on Jack Gallagher earlier? Finn has to hurry up here if he's going to get to the top rope.
Incoming.
Whoa!
That
body splash from Finn Balor.
For sure.
Looks like Gallagher is feeling the physical.
Balor is going
contest.
For it all here,
not.
Though.
He put up a good fight, but it may be the end of the line for the challenger.
Finn
here
Balor
tonight.
Does
you know
have
what?
It all.
It's pretty remarkable that he's even still in this match. I mean, he's taken quite a beating, but he's still in there refusing to give up.
Now's the time for Jack Gallagher to stop
up.
Being
Finn
a
Balor
gentleman
switches.
And start his comeback.
His grip. His look. Oh man, that is a.
I know anything is possible, but I just can't envision a new
the
champ being
Italian
down here
with the dragon screw
the
right
champ
there.
Just comes into tonight with too much momentum.
Oh no.
He could do it
out.
Here.
Yes, he is down, man. Boys and girls, our boy Finn is down.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Just when you thought it was over.
Oh,
what?
Okay. Jack Gallagher, thank you for kicking out of that. Jack Gallagher kicked out of that at 2. And he has the power of the punch right down there in the corner, guys. You can see in red, that is the power of the punch payback. Newly added. I've tried some of these out. I've not tried the power of the punch one out. But I'd love to see Jack Gallagher back here on Nitro again. I have contact with Commissioner of Nitro, my good buddy, Matt, and he says, if he says Jack Gallagher can come back after this match, he might just have to. Just from what I've been seeing, Jack Gallagher is not a disappointment. Oh, no!
Disqualify this man.
His clothesline finds the mark.
A clothesline for Jack Gallagher.
His feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Can Finn Balor. Finn Balor picking up this. Oh my word.
The champion into the cover.
One.
Two.
That's two. Balor!
What a win! Talk about
Finn Balor retains tonight, guys. Off a power of the punch from Jack. Oh, from Jack Balor. What just happened? That was exciting. as we saw Jack Gallagher use
well, guys,
that
not sure what you think, but that was one of the most incredible triple threat matches I've ever had the pleasure
DDT.
Of being a part of.
Used on Jack Gallagher.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should
yes.
just be proud to be a
Does
part of.
He got the power of the front, Jason, guys.
And
boom, right there. And Finn Balor sees the opening and clotheslines Jack. I mean, you can see that other buckle there, guys. And it just, oh my word, it took Jack Gallagher out. And Finn Balor walking his time over and knowing that Hideo Itami is out. Walked over and pinned the number one contender. Since Jack Gallagher didn't get pinned, he might show back up here on Nitro for another Cruiserweight match. But other than that, great showing by all three of these men here tonight, guys, on this first episode of Nitro.
Here is your winner, and still, the WCW Cruiserweight Champion, Finn Balor.
The shoulders are down for three. And this
that
one
is right. Now it's a party, ladies and gentlemen. That kicks off Monday Night Nitro for the Monday Night Wars. I'm sorry
guys,
for the short episode, guys, but this has to be the
match.
Best. I am loving it. And already the paybacks came in handy. For Finn Balor, the underhanded tricks of Jack Gallagher got the best of him tonight. That was great. An opportune moment from Finn Balor. Opportune moment used by the champion really well. And he kept his Cruiserweight Championship intact on his shoulder and ready to go. But next week, will we see the debut of Phoenix on Monday Night Nitro? There are some rumors going around, though, about Monday Night Raw, though. I want to give you guys the insider look on Monday Night Raw. Because we got some... I'll show you guys. You see that right? You see this right here? Below Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn. That is what the rumor is. The Million Dollar Corporation. It's just a rumor that's been going around, guys. We don't know who it is, what they are, but I can tell you this. I can tell you this one, guys. This should be a good one. As the Revivals are current tag team champions, world tag team champions, one of my favorite looks for tag team titles. We see Sanity. They got the Street Profits, though. But guys, as they are your current WCW World Tag Team Champions, the Undisputed Era, Bobby Fish and Kyle O'Reilly have those championships. And yes, it's true. I didn't say any rumors about it yet because I wanted to give you guys the inside scoop here on the first episode. Shelton Benjamin has allied himself with the creator of the Million Dollar Championship, Ted DiBiase. And they have vowed to create a new Million Dollar Corporation that stands out above the rest. And will make Raw theirs. There you go. Here's your look to your WCW people, guys. Adam Cole, your WCW United States Champion. Finn Balor, as you just witnessed, your current Cruiserweight Champion. AJ Styles, your WCW World Heavyweight Champion. And Asuka. Look, take a look at that title, guys. That's right beside her, though. She's your WCW Women's Champion. That was created by me, though. And there you go. You got Adam, you got Kyle O'Reilly and Bobby Fish as WCW Tag Team Champions. And we see the Revival as your World Tag Team Champions. And yes, Pete, and you didn't, if you didn't listen to the draft, guys, Pete Dunne is your current WWE Champion. As he was the first draft pick by me and Monday Night Raw. As AJ Styles is the first draft pick for Monday Night Nitro, so they got the big titles. And Shawn Michaels, the second draft pick in the draft for Monday Night Raw, is the Intercontinental Champion, and Charlotte Flair, the first woman to be drafted in the first round, is your Raw Women's Champion. As we get closer and closer, to Night of Champions, which you see right here, it is a Nitro thing. It's a Nitro event. So here we got Extreme Rules in June. So Raw has 5 weeks. The superstars on Raw have 5 weeks to prepare for that Sunday comes, where somebody will face Pete Dunne for the WWE Championship. But we only got 2 weeks. We got after this week. They got 3 more weeks left before Night of Champions, and no one, and who step up to face AJ Styles? Who will? I think I have a feeling of who's going to step up, guys. But guys, tonight, but on Monday Night Raw, next episode, we'll see Shawn Michaels get promo. We'll hear from the we'll see Tag Team Champions in action against Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn. Whoops, didn't need to see that one, did you? We'll see the WWE Champion, Pete Dunne, face Batista in one of our matches. Then we'll see Aleister Black versus Shinsuke Nakamura in our main event match. And no, you don't need to see what's after this one. Okay, I'll give you the spoilers. This ain't yet. There ain't nothing to do with this. Jay Black just was in a tag team match and needed a partner. Okay, that's all that's the problem with that. But ladies and gentlemen, look at this card. We got 2 tag team matches. And we got our current WWE champ face off against a former WWE champion in Batista on Monday Night Raw. And you guys, I bet you guys will love the arena look. And we'll see Aleister Black take on Shinsuke Nakamura, which I will be proud and happy to watch. My boys from my brain, my drafted brand, kick off our season. I'll see you guys in episode numero 2, where we'll go to Monday Night Raw for the introductions, baby. I'll see you guys then.